given our mammalian cell experiment, it suggests that if you have a higher level of either estrogen or an estrogen mimic, like say BPA in your system, possibly you could serve as a better source of the mosquito, better source of the virus for another mosquito that would feed on you. Ethically, testing that on humans would probably be questionable. And so certainly we could do some correlational studies or look at estrogen or estrogen mimic levels as it relates to virus transmission.